Hi guys, I'm CalamitiveJoe and welcome to another episode in the Survivor Legacy. So, what we're going to be doing in this one, because I can't think of anything else to do, but we're going to make my house bigger because I want some more rooms. So, like, we have, of course, we have this one, which I don't use. It's for, like, other, for guests in the house. But I have my diamonds, my stronghold with all my iron, my redstone, my emeralds, my gold and my diamonds. I also have my secret room down there, my minecart station, which sadly I don't use much anymore. This one now goes off to the minigame area. It was going to go off to the end thing at once, but then this used to go to my town, but I haven't got a town anymore, so it now goes to a house which I burnt down, so I'm thinking about getting rid of that one. But so what I was thinking is we could make some more rooms along here. Wait a minute. Audio. Just gonna put the music down a little bit. It's a little bit. Oh, if you heard that noise, I have got a cat. After that video, I did get an ocelot. He hasn't got a name yet, so please name it in the comments. I'm just going to make sure this one goes down deep. Actually, it isn't going to go down that far, so... I was kind of wrong. I think that I'll have a little thing now because I've got so much dirt on me. Cobblestone now. I filled up a chest. So I think I'll stick a little room down here for it to go in. So I will light it up. Have I got any torches? 36 and 64 is probably enough. I don't want to have stone bricks. I think that's too much stone bricks over here. So I want to get something nicer. I would build it out of TNT, but gold ore. But sadly, I just don't have any gold ore. But I have got iron ore. No, I did stick it in here, but now we haven't got it. We haven't got iron ore. 30 enchantment levels. Oh, I only have 7, but. More torches. There's loads of torches. Actually, I'm gonna get up to 64. What walls can I have? So, as a tactical joke, I'm gonna have a pumpkin. No, you say pumpkin, I say pumpkin. Pumpkin. So, wood. Ooh. Six. And now put it in. Crafting table. It's got to be near here. Yeah. If you ever want crafting tables, how do you make chests? Should open those and some. Ah! So it's just, I'm just hoping this one in the chest. So now what we can do, because we're doing this, is we can now start by moving some of the By the way, I found this the other day, efficiency 4, and breaking 3, and 2, and fortune 3. So it's quite nice, powerful. So, what we're going to just do now is taking some of the cobblestone out, and if it ever overfills, then I'll just build it lower. It'll go deep, and if it has to, it'll go deep into the earth. How, by this you get a taste of how much cobblestone I have in my chest because of all my digging. So this was all cobblestone. Actually, originally, see this here? This is originally that block there. This would have been the wall once. This is how small it was. All of this, none of that was there. And I was just trying, it started with me in this space just trying to make a little wouldn't that big, it wouldn't have been about this big. would have been about long here, and then about to here. And then would have been, that would have been it. And this would have been me trying to make a automatic sword system. I know how to make one now, but when I this was when I first started playing on Survivor. This was when I created Survivor Legacy, and I wasn't actually very good. Oh my god, 64 iron ingots, super powerful bow, lots of more torches. So we might as well start putting these in. Let's check them in here, and I forgot I have got a chest in here. Secret bedroom. Case of, oh, see, there's loads. This isn't nearly enough to fill an inventory up. The pumpkin room. This is going to be quite a funny name to call it. Actually, I might put pumpkins in here too. That's all. Oof. This is a weird room. I've never actually built anything with it. So, right, let's start building another room. So, I was thinking that, much we can have many rooms across here. Like, I'm gonna build put some wood across here. This room's gonna have a very special purpose. I'm just gonna get some torches. I don't need my sword because I'm on peaceful. I do a lot of my building on peaceful because I can't. Then, least, I won't get. Nothing's blown up. Right, so this is going to be a very important job, but I'll tell you what it is in a few seconds, just because let's just get this done, and then I will tell you what it is, because this will be probably the funniest room in human history, or Minecraftian history, or Minecraft history. This is a panic room. Ah, there's a creeper on my house, get in the panic room. Right, better go and get my materials. Oh, where's the iron? Where's iron? Get some iron and go up to the chest. I don't want to make iron doors, I want to make a door. An iron block. Have I got an iron door anywhere? Because this is probably the most... Might as well get some iron doors, but that's not the iron rails, that's not what I want though. Because actually, in theory, I want an iron door. Actually, I'm going off classic crafting for 10 seconds so I can. Classic crafting's graphics, no, it's user interface. Classic crafting. How do I make an iron door? Oh, it's in columns. Oh, three. So I want to have it like that. Because there's a panic room there. More cobblestone. Straight to the cobblestone room for this stuff. In theory, we're just trying to build stuff here. So I think the next video, because this video is just going to be over soon, so I think we should, next video, build the say, continue what we're doing. So I want to say thank you very much for watching this video, and yeah, please like and subscribe. And please also like and subscribe, and remember, if you subscribe you do become part of the Calamitive Army, which is basically what I call my subscribers, because they've all subscribed to the Calamitive, so it's like the Calamitive Army. So thank you for watching, goodbye.